I'd say we're in a heap of trouble.